What's up, peeps? So I just knocked out a squat session at the gym. Everything went well. Was very, very happy how everything felt. My main focus lately on my squats is making sure I get down to depth. I've been having a lot of issues trying to get down with depth with heavier weight. So yeah, I've just been trying to focus more on my technique right now in this part of my training, and everything's going pretty good. Was able to hit very, very low in the depth today. And that's just due to the fact of me changing my stance up. I realized that the narrow stance that I've been doing has been making it a lot harder to hit depth. Like, as I would go to squat down and get close to parallel, I would have to lean forward a lot with the narrow stance because my butt wouldn't drop. So yeah, widening my legs out and spreading my pointing my toes makes it a hell of a lot easier to hit depth than versus what I was doing beforehand. So I'm pretty excited for the next time I aim for 600 on squat, so which may be next week, but we'll see how that goes.